Site 20. The Gate of Mazaeus and Mithridates. This gate, which was the south entrance to the mercantile agora, was built by two slaves freed by Emperor Augustus in 3 BC. The inscriptions on top of the gate, which you can see from in front of Celsus' library, indicate Mazaeus and Mithridates, the two freed slaves, wished to honor the imperial family by building the structure. Statues of the emperor and his family would have stood mounted above this inscription. Also inscribed on the structure are edicts governing the administration of the agora, and a curse on anyone urinating here can be found written on a wall in the southeast corner. The wings of the gatehouse were two-storied and likely housed the tombs of the two donors.